for the very first player selected in a 19-2 entry draft, I would like to say, I can't believe he wasn't there. We would like to pick from Zlin, Czechoslovakia, Roman Hamrlik. Roman Hamrlik
was also expected to be an impact-type player in the National Hockey League. There was a lot of concern that maybe Tampa Bay wouldn't go for Hamrlik. They'd have to buy out the last 2 years of his contract in Czechoslovakia and maybe pay him more money than they would if they were picking Todd Werner from the Windsor Spitfires.